What do nihilists sometimes say, or should I say nihilistic people, that in order to create, sometimes you must destroy? They're not wrong. I suspect that living in a post-apocalypse can produce some rather compelling environments like like this one. I'm just going to go for a little bit of a swim here. Wow, look at that. I think the Earth needs to be hit with another meteor. The Jurassic Era 2.0. Okay, let's go in this blown out restaurant, or right here. I'm going to walk up the stairs. Hopefully I won't fall down and scream I can't get up. That sounds like a foreboding talking point. Although it's probably relevant to the occasion. Let me do this. Let me go for another swim. Okay, this pallet right here is in the, this was a plot device that I overlooked, so let me bring it to the, let me bring it to Ellie. I think this algorithm right here is not working. This is just really pretty.
place stinks.
Yeah, woods all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
I'm dying.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
I'm dying for a frappuccino. I'm really dying for a frappuccino. Maybe I can find something that's like a metaphor for a frappuccino. Some solitary object that sums up a frappuccino in a nutshell. Anything? Nope, I'm just gonna go for another swim. So pretty. At the risk of sounding redundant, sometimes in order to create, you must destroy. Look at this. You can't make an island without a volcano. I just love my back and forth. There's nothing like a little ominous music to make you feel better. There, I guess I'll just have to respawn. I usually got a couple, in the previous iteration of the game, The Last of Us Remastered, not The Last of Us Part 1, I got a couple of warnings before I died from drowning, so.
My tunnel's completely blocked.
I just don't want people to think that I suffered from some type of mental malfunction. I was just relying on previous experiences. But sometimes the source code likes to throw a curveball. It's amazing that death and destruction can be, it's amazing that it can feel so relaxing. So cool. Okay, it's time to conclude this. Thank you very much.